Hi, hello, welcome. I am your Durga Durerajan. So in our channel today we are going to see a important message, and that is you would have been seen in the thumbnail itself, and it's really shocking. At first they have said that from Parichaya to Praveen Uttrad they will conduct the exam at October 31 and November 1. So now what they are telling is they are going to skip it, like they are giving a chance for an exemption. So what does it means? If you are, suppose you are writing Madhyama exam, means you not need to write the exam at October 31 and November 1. What you can do is in the year 2021 you can write the exam either on February or on August. So this is an very lucky time for you, so that you can even skip the Madhyama exam and directly go to Rashtrabhasha and write it at 2021. If you suppose leave 2 years gap or 3 years gap, like that, if you leave, means you will be not allowed to write Rashtrabhasha directly. You will again write Madhyama, and then only you will go. So if you miss the year 2021, you cannot write it. So this is a very lucky chance, and I hope you like this video, and I hope this is very informative for you. Students are getting confused, so that only I posted this video. So if you liked, please like and share. So if it is not useful for you also, some others who are writing Dakshin Bharat Hindi Prachar Sabha exams, it will be useful for them. And don't forget to subscribe our channel Shakti Durga Durerajan and press the bell icon nearby. Thanks for watching. Nandri, Vanakkam.